How's it going, guys? I am Tomash of Tomash Heat, and today we have another sauce swap. This one comes all the way from Willow Grove, Pennsylvania, and as you can see from the packaging, it is Mammoth Sauce Co. As you can tell, he puts a lot of care in his packaging, getting some great sauces from that Pennsylvania area, so I'm excited for this one. The founder of this company, Steve Gill, is a former bread baker, woodworker, and home brewer. He is a rugby player and a current lover of his own fermented goods. Steve was looking for a creative outlet and started making hot sauces for his friends and family. After working with different flavors and recipes, he received much praise from his friends and family. Steve knew it was time to make a business. Let's go ahead and see what he sent me. Alright, so first off the bat, like his touch, he has a personal note that says here, "Thank you, Tomash, for being part of our family. Mammoth Sauce Co., enjoy, my friend." And we also got some dope die-cut stickers from Mammoth Sauce Co. Thank you for that. As you can see, he has a pretty cool logo with the peppers as the tusks for the mammoth skull. Let's go ahead and see what sauces we got. Okay, first up is the Wizzit, a cheesecake-inspired hot sauce. A cheesesteak-inspired hot sauce with serrano and jalapeno peppers, caramelized onions, cheesy nutritional yeast, some smoke for that grilled meat feel, and a blend of herbs and spices. The sauce is vegan. No meat or dairy used in production. The ingredients for Cheese Wit are jalapeno peppers, serrano peppers, onion, water, apple cider vinegar, distilled vinegar, nutritional yeast, garlic, salt, spices, monosodium glutamate, xanthan gum. As you can see, he has a nice green thick sauce with some red speckles in it. Now for the smell test. First off, get a lot of jalapeno and cheese smell, which is awesome. Maybe a little serrano too. All right, time to taste test the Wizwit. Got the rice cracker back. So let's go ahead and give this a try. I'm excited for this one. All right, got a nice little dab on there. Whew. Has a nice kick to it, not too overpowering. Definitely has a cheese flavor to it, which is super unique. I've never had a hot sauce with a cheesesteak flavor, if you will. This is delicious. This is really good. Go ahead and try out another one. Up next is the Mad Jupiter. It is a red Savina garlic lime hot sauce. Hotter than a habanero, our red Savina hot sauce delivers a punch, followed by the sweet yet spicy earthiness of garlic and topped off with a bright citrus lime kick. This sauce is vegan. The ingredients for Mad Jupiter are water, red Savina, habaneros, lime juice, garlic, carrot, salt, spices, monosodium glutamate, and xanthan gum. Alright, and the thickness on this, I would say maybe a little bit less thick than the last Cheese Wit that I just had. It is a orangey red color, has some roasted specks in it, and some pepper seeds. Now for the smell test. Definitely has a habanero smell. And maybe garlic smell to it as well. But let's try the taste test. All right. Hotter than a habanero. Let's see how this Red Savina is. Got the little dab on there. All right, this has a lot of habanero flavor to it, which is great. and has a slow kick that hits the back of your throat. This is like a traditional hot sauce, I would say, and it is good. Mad Jupiter. Okay, last on the list is the Mammoth Sauce Co. Tester Batch number 11. The ingredients for the batch number 11 are red habaneros, lime juice, blackberries, garlic, carrot, apple cider vinegar, honey, black pepper, and salt. And also on this paper, it includes a QR code so you can fill out a form if you're part of his taster club and let him know what you think about his sauces. All right, so first off, this is definitely the most liquidiest, is that a word? I'm not sure, of his hot sauces, because it doesn't have the xanthan gum in it or the thickening he adds to his other sauces. Now the smell test. Definitely smell the habaneros, maybe some black pepper and garlic. Ring through on this one. Taste test time. The nice thing about these rice crackers that I have is it holds the sauce because it has some lines that protrude from it. And it works great for this liquidy one. All right. That has a nice smoky taste to it. Very rich in flavor, probably due to the blackberries and the garlic. This is a great one. Definitely come out with this one, I think. Maybe get it thicker, I'm not sure. Either way, it tastes great. Now your sauces are getting to me. Woohoo! Hats off to you, Mammoth Sauce Co. for delivering some delicious hot sauces for me. I thank you for that. Check out Mammoth Sauce Co. I will link his website, Instagram, and any other social media he has in the description below. If you guys want to do a sauce swap with me, just reach out in my DMs. Always down for that. As always, thank you guys, and have a great night.